Hey, hi ladies. Right now it's Wednesday, June 12th. You're at your third day at Camp Olympia in Huntsville, and you should be coming home sometime today. I'm here in the gym before school starts, where we had our Dancefest. I just want to say thank you to you all. I've been wanting to do a dance team for a few years now, and my father was able to get around to it this year. And I'm very grateful that I was able to do it with the group that we had this year. It was an honor, I guess, coaching, you could say, many of you. Some of you I never really talked to until this year. Some of you had the honor of teaching once, and some I had the honor of teaching twice. And it was a pleasure getting to know all of you. And judging from what you're saying the last day, it sounds like you had a good time with each other as well. It was nice to see some people talking with people they never really met before either. So yes, thank you again very much. You were all very talented people, and you brought different energies and different, you know, skills to the dance team, and it was amazing to see. I want to apologize too, because I know back in February when I was proposing this, I, you know, had a different vision of it in my mind, and same, especially for the practice reel, and I thought I'd have a lot more footage for you guys, so you have, you know, to add to your memories. But yeah, things got a little bit on a crunch, and that was my fault. I'm sorry for that. But you pulled it off. You guys showed some extra determination to ask for extra practices. Something I would never have asked for you guys, you know, the PD day practice, the morning practice. So thank you very much for that. So just want to say thank you again. Good luck to those who are graduating this year, and for those who are in grade 7, maybe I'll see you next year on the dance team. And so here's the reel. Enjoy.
Ready? Come here.
Ooh.
Oh, jeez, Lord.
I have a mask. What does it look like?
Oh, my God, you're a mess up.
Harry, come here, Grace.
What? Oh, you want to film it, or is this still filming for you? Oh, you're filming.
Ow! I'm starting.
Okay.
Ready?
Yeah.
Ready?
Yeah.
Ready?
Yeah.
Ready?
Yeah.
Ready? Yeah.
Ready? Yeah.
Ready?
Yeah.
Ready?
Yeah. Ready? Yeah. Ready? Yeah. Ready? Yeah.
Who did first record?
No one! No!
Well, you know, some of this we can throw into our reel. Pop the ball in the loops. Where did it go though? She's just singing that long.
Me?
You'll be here in a minute.
Oh yeah.
Wait, can you put this into a folder?
Said your name
is Isabella. No, who said that? Your name is
Isabella?
No.
He goes, okay, from back from the beginning. Isabella. Okay, we're ready. Okay, so let's just practice the push.
Yeah.
Right, so.
Oh, like go on top of it.
So yeah. I'm gonna jump on and push. Is that it? 5, 6, 7. Push.
Oh.
Okay. Again. 5, 6, 7. Go.
Maya. Yeah.
I'm gonna do it from this side. I'm gonna go over. Mm-hmm. 5, 6, 7.
Oh, sorry, am I popping up on that one?
Yeah, you popped one.
Oh, okay, sorry.
Ready?
Oh. Whoa! Not too high?
Let me
try. Yeah,
let me land first.
Okay, I'm sorry, I thought you wanted to pop on that.
No, let me land on it first. Because we're like impacting. Okay, let me land.
Okay, sorry, ladies.
One more time. We had this down a year ago.
Oh.
And then we showed the play kids, but no one wanted to do it. So it's been a while. Okay. I'll say up.
Yeah.
And up. Yeah.
There you go.
Wait, one more time.
This time on the right.
Do it backwards.
Oh, sorry.
One more time. Okay, ready? Up. Yeah, hold on. Okay. Okay. Okay, let's go from here.
What do you want me to do?
I'm going to do it in that direction. Okay. So come a bit closer. Wait. Oh. It's been a while. Mm-hmm.
Oh, no.
Sorry,
I'm
not taking off my pants. I'm just taking off myself. Ready? Okay, so from here, up into.
Whoa. I can
You guys will do that hopefully into the aerial.
Oh, that's an aerial.
When you land it, you can aerial off it. Okay. One more time? Well, no, I'm not. No, you know what? I'm not doing it one more time. But so you gotta practice the this.
Oh, we're recording all this. Awesome.
You're
like the only person who can aerial.
You wanna jump?
Yeah, but
yeah. I can almost do an aerial.
Okay, we need bases for these two people. Anyone? One, two. Okay. Okay. So when the person's down, you have to feel them hit before you push.
Don't make them go to the ceiling.
That too. But if you do it at the same time, it just impacts and it just hurts.
Yeah.
Do an aerial at the end. Do I have to do an aerial or can I do a somersault?
You can somersault.
Okay.
Or you know what? Maybe
I can do an aerial.
Can Grace do an aerial?
Yeah. Eva can.
Cartwheel instead.
Grace can do an aerial.
Eva.
Oh, cheating.
What else?
Oh, Jesus.
Eva, put your hand up. Did you want to?
Oh, Jesus.
Okay. Do you want to try? If an arrow. Okay, someone base Grace. Yeah. Okay, let's get the bases first. Just bases line up, like I guess one, two, three, because there's three of you. And there's more of this one, sir. So, are you a base? Okay, go a little more there. Okay, we're all going to face it that way, I guess. Actually, you face us so you can see what we're doing. So you have to be parallel to the ground.
Put your elbows on your knees.
Yeah.
Like this?
Did you go like this or your?
Oh, I did this at first, but because you wanted me lower, I went like this.
Okay. Okay.
You're gonna need those elbows there, because if not, right? And the other thing is a flat back.
Yes.
So like this.
Yeah, don't round it up. Yeah. Good.
So if you're like this, Cassidy.
Ow!
Cassidy, it's like flexing your back.
Yeah.
Yeah. Good. Good.
See how it's funny.
Yeah, actually, I know it feels funny, but do it in front of the camera, because then you'll be able to see like you're training the bath.
It's recording.
Yeah. Okay.
You see
how it's rounded?
So push your belly down.
Because I'm not going to use this down. Towards anyone.
Yeah. Much better, right?
Yes.
And then get your feet underneath your shoulders like square. There you go.
Yeah, good. Oh good. This part's key because if you don't have a good base, then they're going to slide off the side.
It's all about the base.
It's all about the base.
Oh, slide off your feet.
All the fun's here.
I've been waiting for that. I'm like,
okay, Cassie, push it that way. Okay, now the jumpers, I guess we'll call you. Linda, get in your position. Okay, but like facing this way. Now,
yeah, square up.
Your jumper person for now, you're just gonna. Yeah, sure, why not?
She's gonna go flying over there.
No. Can you come over here, sir? Don't mind. Face it that way.
Face this way?
Yeah. So, our jumpers, we're gonna go in this direction. All you're doing is you're landing on them and jumping off with big push. So, you're gonna land and push. Okay?
Okay.
So,
okay.
Land and whoo!
Sorry, first. Not a good land.
That's fine. You guys get it?
Guys.
So jump on their back, once you feel it, push up, and then stand
back.
Wait, hold on. So you're not running up the wall, be right beside their, your partner, just up, and then push.
Oh, okay.
That's all you're practicing right now.
You think you can
scare?
Yes, I can.
Flat back,
yeah,
punch back
through.
I'm weak.
So, Cassie, it's about like bringing your like, shoulders strong. Back and like that.
I'm like, how do you bring your shoulders? You saw what he did.
Stop.
Do it.
Flat.
Okay. No, right.
Over and over and over and over.
I don't like it.
Up, push. Yeah. I'm going to
go.
Push hard and then
so do that. No. Oh,
okay, then go like this.
Did that
just start with a straight back like this. Bend down. And then just bend down with a flat back. There you go. And then just bend your knees a little bit. There you go. Yeah. Bend it. Gotta bring your shoulders back.
I can't get out.
Yeah.
I can't go shorter than that.
Yeah. You do have to push your butt out
of it. Yeah.
That's good.
Yeah. Like this way?
Oh.
She smacked me in the face.
I don't know about this.
Wait for her to land first.
No, I can do it.
Yeah, you have to be solid.
No, but she did that. She went down and then she went like that to me.
You don't have to like.
No, because I feel like you're falling, so I should just fall.
Yeah.
We gotta put something here.
finish that off. Keep on hippity hopping. Go, go, go. Eva, you're karate kicking, you know that, right?
Sorry?
You're karate kicking.
I know, I'm doing this on purpose.
Yep.
So you bring this one back, you hop, and you bring this one back.
Oh, shit.
So, you just have to do it quicker. So the second you put this foot down, and this foot comes up.
Give me a second.
Right? So we go one, two,
that's good. Six, seven, eight. Five, six, seven, eight. One, two, three, four. Five, six, seven, eight. One, two, three, four. Wait. Sorry.
Oh, what are we saying?
What do everyone want to say? Maybe last dance fest.
We're doing the Kanye joke. Well, I'm walking in the back.
We're
all
doing like this.
Wait, what are we saying?
Whatever you want to say to yourselves. This is your video, so whatever you want to say to yourselves.
Wait, we're talking.
Yeah.
What are we saying?
We're just like, let's cook, guys. Let's cook.
Okay. Time to cook.
It's filming, and I'll just put this all in the reel too. So.
Let's cook. Let's
cook.
Guys,
we're gonna eat. We're gonna cook. We're gonna fry.
Guys, my mom is watching. She'll do good. Last dance fest ever. You always for some of us.
Guys,
we're gonna do this.
Here
eat this up.
Yeah.
Elle is here in spirit. Elle is here in spirit.
Why am I doing this? I don't know how to dance. But I actually became friends with you guys, and I'm just like, you guys are so cool. And this is actually really fun. No, but
guys,
like,
we're
really
guys.
I was really friends with you. Like, we were friends
before.
But
I have never talked to
you guys. I've never really talked to some of you guys, and I actually phoned up with you guys a lot, and I had a lot of fun.
And we bought in the
morning
podcast.
Thanks,
Mr. Serrano.
Thank you very much, Mr. Serrano. You helped so much. You were the best choreographer ever.
Yeah,
I miss all of you. Like being our little juniors. I wish we had done this.
Little juniors.
But yeah, guys, we're ready to cook, right?
Yeah, we're gonna cook.
Woo!
Is it recording?
Yeah, it's recording.
With different dancing backgrounds, so enjoy and see if the DJ gets as far as you want.
Yeah, man. So we back in the club with our bodies rocking from side to side, side, side to side. Thank God the week is done. I feel like a zombie gone back to life, back, back to life. Hands up, yeah, suddenly we all got our hands up. No control of my body. Ain't I seen you before? I think I remember those eyes, 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 eyes. 'Cause baby tonight, the DJ got us falling in love again. Yeah, baby tonight, the DJ got us falling in love again. you right. Tomorrow, that's just right. Now, 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 now. Gonna set the roof on fire. Gonna burn this motherfucker down, 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 down. Hands up. When the music drops, we both put our hands up. Put your hands on my body. Swear I've seen you before. I think I remember those eyes, 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 eyes. 'Cause baby, tonight. See no evil, get it baby, hope you catch that like T.O. That's how we roll, my life is a movie and you just TiVo. Mommy got me twisted like a dreadlock. She don't wrestle, but I got her in a headlock. Never, never do make a bedrock. Mommy on fire, psst, red hot. Bada bing, bada boom. Mr. Worldwide as I step in the room. I'm a hustler, baby, but that you knew. And tonight is just me and you,
darling. Tonight, the DJ God is falling in love again.
Yeah,
baby, tonight, yeah, DJ God is falling in love. Let go, falling in love. Oh.
So dance, dance like it's the last, last night of your life. Life won't get you right.
Thank you.
What's this? Your head then?